Murderer! Murderer!
Angela was pronounced dead 10 minutes ago. She passed away during surgery for a gunshot wound to the chest.
I'm not giving Tommy up. I'm putting Tommy in a body bag, not a prison cell. Do you read me, Joe? So I'm ready to fly now. Look out! Get the fuck out! Get out! Get out! Sit with your boss! You never the fuck up!
Shoot Angela. She's dead.
You tricked me into killing Teresi. Fuck him. Fuck him.
Dad, Uncle Tommy, what the fuck? Yo, what's going on?
You shouldn't have fucked with my son. He's a good kid. He's been through enough already.
Has he? If something tells me you're not done putting him through more shit.
The fuck did you just say to me?
You know this fucking guy killed Angela, right? The woman you loved?
Ah, fuck!
Out of your fucking skull with this pen. You hear me? Get the fuck out of my office.
Whoa. Wherever you are, you're making a big fucking mistake.
You're making a bigger mistake walking around here alone. You should know better than that, Vincent.
Ghost. Congratulations on your little announcement. Wouldn't think you'd be out here doing your own dirty work, though.
Some shit you gotta handle on your own.
Hey, Lakeisha. You look nice. Tommy's done a hell of a job taking care of you.
What are you doing here, Ghost?
No. You're not reaching for a pizza, are you? Tommy gave you that, too?
Hey, James.
No, wait, you killed him. That's a bad idea for a lot of reasons. You don't want to commit murder in your office with a monogram James St. Patrick.
I don't care about that right now, Joe.
The other thing is, the Eastern District just got a new U.S. attorney, and he's going ahead with the RICO case against you, Tommy, Tasha, and more importantly, me. Let him tell you.
Try me, nigga.
Ghost, get off me!
Get out of here!
Ghost, get off me! Get off! I'll fucking scream.
I should have called you Ghost.
Who the fuck is Ghost? Wake up. I said wake the fuck up. Sleepy time's over, little motherfucker. Let's go.
You got a fucking gun on me?
Back door to the penthouse. You left it open for Tommy. Why?
I thought it locked behind me.
Oh, keep lying, Tariq. If Tariq dies, his blood is on your hands. Your hands.
Thanks.
What's up, brother?
Yeah, you know what? Let me show you the sign that,
he's trying to buy me off. Nigga, I'm not for sale.
Lakeisha, you and I both know you were never cut out for the drug game, okay?
Oh! Some bullshit!
But Tommy, stop!
Yeah, I know he's stuck!
Fuck you, Ghost! If I were this man, you seem to think I am, what's to stop me from killing you right here, right now?
Ghost, get the fuck off!
Get the fuck off!
Tariq, go to your room right now. Let him go. okay?
I ain't gonna say it again. Watch your fucking tone with me.
I can't believe you robbing me right now, yo.
Doughboys get robbed all the time, nigga.
I work hard for that money, Ghost.
And I worked hard for all of this shit you took from me.
I'm your son.
You know why Kanan killed his son, huh? You know why Kanan put a fucking bullet in Sean's head? Because Sean was disloyal. If you were anybody else, Tariq, you'd already be dead. Yeah, little nigga. The moment you let Tommy in the penthouse to kill me was the moment you were no longer my son, and now you're my enemy.
Would you fucking look at me?
Get the fuck off of me. Get the fuck off of me. Nigga, you look at me.
Get the fuck off of me.
Get up, get up, get up. I don't know what you heard about me. And quite frankly, I don't give two fucks. Angela wasn't a witness. You said she was gonna turn against me, Joe. You said it!
I know, I said that, okay? I just found out I was wrong. I'm sorry.
You sorry?
If that's why you killed her...
I didn't fucking kill her, man! The fuck?
That's it, that's it. That's what you are. You're a wannabe gangster. A fucking wannabe. You had all the potential, Trey, but at the end of the day, you ain't got the shit to make it work.
Man, fuck you!
Yeah, fuck me. But you need me, Dre. Like you always do. So I'm gonna save you. Like the helpless little bitch you are.
He's loving this shit. You know that, Tasha. That I'm living with this. That the woman I love is gone.
Yeah, I feel really bad about that.
Tasha, look. Hey.
Why are you trying to help Tommy?
Because he wasn't gonna hurt you and I owed him.
You and me, little nigga, I gave you life.
If I had any intention of killing you, Rashad, you would never see it coming. You would simply, I don't know, disappear like a ghost.
Keep thinking you're fucking smarter than me. Don't ever make that mistake again, son. Get dressed. We're going for a ride.
I won. Nigga, you can't stand it.